throw 11, you'll have to come back up to 4 again tomorrow, which is 12.
Okay.
Awesome. Thank you very much. Yeah, it gets a little weird right there.
Hey guys, it's Eric with Ride Labs, and today I have my new bike. But as you know, it's not a good idea to ride your bike unless your frame is protected. So I always recommend that the first thing you do is go get some frame protection. And today we're gonna be installing some delicious, nutritious, all mountain style frame guards. I got clear and I got camo. Half the bike is purple, camo across the purple spots. The clear for the other parts. I love the all mountain style frame protection. The texture is honeycomb. It's like a little grit. It's like little bumps and it's thick. It's super thick and protects your bike really well. I've had some pretty hard hits to this stuff and this stuff can take a beating. It's not like your bike can't withstand rocks hitting it. It's just that you want to keep it pretty for resale value. And I had all mountain style frame protection on my last bike, the one after this. And so I was able to sell it for a great price because it was well cared for. On that one, I had the zebra print up here, and then I had the same rear triangle from this bike. So it was camo in the back. I like to mix and match them a little bit. So today, like I said, it's gonna be camo and clear, and we're gonna be putting it on my black and purple Altitude. So let's get started. And out comes frame protection. Some bubbles in here I couldn't get out, and then they turned white on me. Kind of annoyed with that bubble, a couple bubbles, but I think overall it looks pretty cool. Definitely it pops more on like a lighter bike, you know? Well, that's not a good way to see it, but yeah.
But it still looks really cool.
And the point is that it's like bomb proof, right? This stuff is so thick. Paint's gonna be safe, and when I'm ready to sell it, I can peel it all off. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you're not a subscriber, please click the subscribe button up there and keep following along. We've got more content coming, especially as my shoulder is getting better.